Hey guys, it's me, Jazzcoolness, and welcome back to Let's Play The Sims 3 Generations Part 31? 31, I think it's 31. So, in the last part, it was Skylar and Nico's anniversary, and we had a blast, I think, anyway. We went to this really weird-looking cafe that I made, and it was a thing. It was actually a thing. So I'm gonna have Skylar go use the bathroom, and in this part, I am planning on Nathan going out with his friends. So that's gonna be a thing also. Yeah, so apparently he has a girlfriend now, so we're probably have to hang out with her, and I want him to make some friends. I also want Violet to make some friends too. She already does know Eve, so we are definitely gonna have to introduce ourselves to a brother because she also has a brother, so we might be, you know, best friends or something like that. I don't know. We are going to have to see, but yeah, that's basically what we're gonna do. I had something else to say too, but I forgot. What was I going to say? That moment. Oh, yes. Okay. The moment. Okay. That moment when you forget what you're going to say and it was important, but I figured it out. So, as you can see, did I already show you Violet? Yeah, I already showed you guys Violet's room. Never mind. As this room. It's actually this room. Wow. I did Delilah's room. So, I'm going to turn on these lights. I don't know why they're off. There we go. So, this is Delilah's room. I went with a purple theme because I'm pretty sure her favorite color is violet. Ironically, yeah, her favorite color is violet, and her older sister's name is Violet. I think that's funny. So, this is... I almost said Violet. Wow. This is Delilah's room. It's very whimsical. Like, I have a little teapot clock over here. I have a little... bookshelf that's going through the window, you know, normal stuff, you know, it's just breaking through the window. You got a tree growing inside of your house, it's okay. And I still have the little painting that I think Skylar made on top of her bed because I think she loves it, so she's gonna keep that. So she's gonna keep it because I want her to. So yeah, that's just Delilah's room. It's, you know, it's cute. I like it a lot. So I think everyone can wake up now because they've had enough sleep at 7 o'clock in the morning. It's Saturday evening. Not evening. It's Saturday in the morning. Cannot talk for my life. So we're going to wake up everyone and everyone's going to... Oh my goodness. Whoa, what got under Violet's skin? Anyone not interested in dealing with her rebellious side may want to avoid her today. Well, oh, this is lovely right here. It's interesting looking. We're going to have some country bread for breakfast. And Nathan, boy, do I have a job for you. Yeah, you get to clean this. Congratulations. You are the neat sim, so you get to take care of that. Because ever since you were a little kid, you've been cleaning up stuff. So you better clean this up. So that ice cream machine honestly makes a mess like every time you use it. And it's really annoying. So throwing it out there. So, Skylar loves Jasper. He's so cute. I feel like I've been neglecting him, but hey, I mean, he has 4 days until he's an elder cat. No, we've had Jasper since, like, the beginning of this LP. Like, probably since, like, part two. I'm pretty sure since part two. So, we're going to have some breakfast. We're going to eat some leftover... Can we make breakfast? Yeah, let's make some breakfast calzones. Cause we don't have too much food in the fridge right now, so I would like to make some breakfast calzones for everyone. So Nathan, okay, he's gonna go paint, and then didn't we sign up for after school activities for you? I thought we did. Yes, we did. What did we? Yeah, newspaper club. Okay. I forgot what we signed her up for, but now I remembered. So go use this. Are you up yet? Yes, you are. Go downstairs. You know what? Actually, wait for your mother to make the breakfast calzones. And you can actually just sit downstairs and watch some TV. So watch some TV. I thought that was Nico over here. I was like, why was Nico painting? But it's actually Nathan. That moment, though. Okay, what are you doing? Okay. I thought he was going to, like, do something with the cat. I was like, because, like, Nico, he never does anything with Jasper ever. Groom self. Aww. So it kind of surprised me when I saw the interaction with the cat on there. I was like, whoa, you're actually, like, interacting with the cat. I thought you didn't like him, but I guess you do. Okay. Whatever. I'm not much of a cat person myself, but I'm more of a dog person, so Go grab a plate of this. And Nika, are you hungry? Yes, you are. Go grab a plate. Oh, don't put away the leftovers. Never mind. Don't be that person. Grab a plate. There we go. There we go. School starts very soon for me, and I'm like, I'm stressing out about it. I'm already stressing out about it. I'm like, no, not today. Like, summer went by way too fast for me. Honestly, it just went by way too fast. Whose phone is ringing? Okay, no. I was trying to click on... Hello? Hello? Whose phone? Oh, it was Skylar's phone. I was like, what? So I noticed we have mail, so I'm going to go ahead and have Skylar get the mail really quick. Are you okay, Nico? Are you choking? Good. I'm just kidding. I don't want my son to choke. That would be horrible. You know, I have a story. I used to play The Sims 3 on the PS3, right? On the PS2. No, PS3. No, wait. I don't know. I used to play The Sims on the PS, okay? Just don't know which number it was. It was, I don't know. But I know it wasn't the Sims one. Oh my gosh, I can't talk. I know it wasn't the PS1 for sure. But I don't know. I can't remember if it was 2 or 3. I think it was 3. Not sure. But I used to play The Sims 3 on the PS3, and my family got full. So I didn't know what to do, and the parents were elders, and I wanted the eldest to have another kid, but I didn't want to, like, switch households with her. So I was like, you know what? The dad's time is up. I'm going to drown him in the pool. That's what... Oh my god, that was so funny. I was like, but I don't want to split up the household, so someone must die. Like, oh, okay. Oh my. It was actually kind of scary. But, what? Okay, everyone is making so much noise. Like, everyone stop. So Violet just got a letter from Peter Meyer. It says, I wasn't sure what to say in person. I haven't felt this close to someone in a while. And I'm just wondering what's next. Well, Peter, we're not that close to you. We are not. Oh, we're really close to our mother. Don't be great her ignorance. Excuse you. Violet. Is she a nerd? No. No, you are not a nerd. What are you doing? What are you doing? Okay, so we're going to invite him over. Not invite out. We're going to invite him over, see what he's all about. I'm probably most likely going to give him a makeover because, honestly, he looks a little weird. He looks a little weird. Not going to lie. I think his outfit looks... That headband, just it's throwing me off. I don't know. I don't know what a person looks like until you take off your wig. Definitely. Just rip the wig off. There you go. He's not wearing a wig, but... Okay, is he here? Okay, apparently someone's here. Oh, there. Okay, let's see what... Okay. Are you good enough for my Violet? Nico should answer the door and be like, who dis? Who is this? Oh, Peter. You know what he reminds me of? He reminds me of that one sim. Can't remember his name for the life of me. But he was a sim in my university LP. He was the sim that my rebel sim married. Can't remember the name of him. But he kind of looks like him. Don't know. Okay. Okay. Same. Okay, Nico, answer the door. Answer the door! Oh, wait, Skylar's answering the door. Skylar's like, listen. Listen. You hurt my daughter, I hurt you. You got that? You got that? Nico just... Oh, Nathan, not Nico. Nathan just saw his pet vomit. Really? Really? Did you not clean that up, Nathan? Where is... Did you just vomit on the floor? Okay, well, I'll find it later. Okay, Violet, do we have a salon? I'm pretty sure, because we live in the Ambitions Town, so... Okay, so I guess we're going to chat with him a little bit, because there's no other interaction, I guess. Yeah. So, I kind of want to go to the salon and, like, fix him up because, I don't know. It's just, give him a makeover. I like giving some of his makeovers. Is this a salon? Yes, it is. We can go visit the lot with the group and we can go ahead and give him a makeover because he's kind of looking a little weird. I mean, his clothing, he looks fine. It's just his clothing style is a little unique, I guess. Okay. You don't have to chat with the guy. You can just go. Oh, that face, though. That face she's giving me. She's like, are you serious? Why do I have to hang out with this guy? I don't know. It was your choice to be romantic interest with him during prom, Violet. Not my fault. But hey, Nathan. Okay, you need to stop arguing with your father. I mean, seriously. Yeah, you and your father do not have a very good relationship right now. And I should probably fix that. But, do that later. I'll do that later. So, I kind of want him to hang out with some friends. Is she a teenager? I don't think she is. Does it normally tell you when they're in school? I don't know. I mean, this is his love interest right now, but I kind of made Eve for him, you know? So I don't know. Where did I put the house? You know what? You know what, Nathan? Just stay there. I'm going with your sister today. I'm going with your sister for now, and we can invite over Eve. Because I'm pretty sure your sister's friends with her, so, yeah. So, I'm pretty sure that you'll just hit it off just fine. So, let's go over here. Over bleh. What the heck was that? I was like, over here. Okay, same. Okay, who is being crazy right now? I just heard, like, someone, like, scream, so I don't know. So many people. So many people. Okay, let's go ahead and find one of the thing. Okay, if it would load, that'd be lovely. Am I just not? Yeah, okay. Never mind. I was just in the ground. Okay, my fault. But I'm pretty sure the things are over here. Right? Oh my goodness. So many people. It's the guy I made! It's the guy I made! It's the guy I made. Look at him. Oh, they look alike. Okay, this guy, and then this guy. They kind of look alike, but not really at the same time. Oh, he's protesting. Great. Perfect match for Violet. Okay. Perfect match, actually. In actuality, probably their personalities would probably go very well together because I know his personality traits. I don't know him right now, but I know I made them so they would go together with hers, so... Yeah, why are you leaving? Why are you leaving? You're not allowed to leave. You're not allowed to leave. Okay, so we're going to... Oh, no. No, why can't we make over someone? No, I want to... I thought you could make over someone. Is he even worth it? Can we just ask him to be friends, to be honest? Why can't I? Why can't I, like, ask him to be my friend? What? Is he leaving? He's running. He's running away. He's like, bye! Deuces! Same. Okay. What are you? Oh. I was gonna say, I was like, what? So we can only get Silas makeover, get makeover from, and makeover self. We can't makeover... I was pretty sure you could makeover people. But I guess not. Why can't we talk to him? Like, why can't we... Why can't we... I'm really confused. Why can't we ask him to just be friends? Is he, like, glitched or something? I think he is. See, this is what happens. Lord. This is what happens sometimes. When your Sims get, like, together with other Sims in prom, they get glitched and you can't talk to them. So I'm pretty sure that's what happened right now. And we can't ask him to be friends. Well, we're going to start snubbing him. yeah. So, I guess we'll just take this opportunity to get to know this guy better. So we're going to get to know him. We're going to, get to know him. What else can we do? What else can we do? Talk about art, I guess. I think he likes art. I'm not sure. Let's see what else. Don't complain about video games. Complain about school. They seem like rebellious people. There's not much you can talk about, is there? Dudes about comic books. Gossip, I guess. Get to know him again. The usual. Where is he on here? Oh. I mean, technically they're not dating, so we could just ignore him. We can just ignore him. It's okay. You know, Violet's just kind of like, yeah, I don't know what I was thinking during prom, so whatever. Total major loser. Oh, okay. I need to stop. Oh goodness. Okay, so we're gonna fast forward this through a little bit. He doesn't even care. He's like, yeah, I guess I can just sit here. Yeah, I mean, that's what happens sometimes. So hey, can we stop snubbing him and like, no? Guess we'll just keep snubbing him then, because honestly, I mean, but what do you like? See, I think I should just delete him from the world. Jeez. Can we not talk to him anymore? Oh, I was gonna say I'm like interaction things. Okay, what are you doing? Oh, I thought she was like. I thought she was insulting him. I was like, no, stop! I didn't click that. Oh, we got invited to a party. We should probably go. Oh, he really needs to go to the bathroom. Oh. The hotspot. Porta Party Mini Warehouse is gonna be rocking tonight. Excuse me. Is the party gonna be there or something? High five him, I guess. Who spent money? Who spent money? Show him an internet cats video because we have a cat. And he better like cats. I mean, I don't really like cats, but I mean, okay. I don't dislike cats. I just get nervous around them. I don't know why. Cats betray my trust. I don't know. It's just a thing. Oh yeah, high fives all around. Oh, why is she crying? Lucky would like to come out and play. No. Okay, what is he doing? Is he trying to like slither in our conversation? Like, look at him. He's like, let me in. Oh, look at over here. This is his sister, Eve. I did not put her in this outfit, though. I don't remember putting her in that outfit. So, yeah. I don't know what that is. But it's a thing. So, yeah. Oh, no. He peed himself. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for, keeping you here. I guess we'll just go home. We'll go home. Yeah, Peter, don't come with us. Don't follow us, please. That'd be pretty weird. So I don't know what to do about Peter, guys. Tell me in the comments what you guys want me to do with Peter. And what should happen with Ben. I don't know. Peter's kind of weird. He's kind of weird. Not gonna lie. So we're gonna put up the walls. What's this? The animal rescuer. No. Okay, get out of here. Skylar, tell him to get out. Ask to leave. Skylar, just tell him to get out of here. Get out of here! Ugh. What are you doing? Oh, I thought he was, like, petting something in the air. I was like, that's odd. But no, he's just painting. Okay. Okay. What is... Okay. You need to stop. You need to stop. Okay. That was fun. I guess it was slightly better than just sitting at home alone. Yeah. That's how I feel about all of my group outings. I'm just kidding. So yeah, so I think I'm actually going to end this part here, guys. So thank you guys so much for watching. If you like this part, give this part a big fat thumbs up. And tell me in the comments below what I should do with Peter and Ben or whatever. I don't know what to do with them, so tell me in the comments below. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and I will talk to y'all later. Bye for now.